Down to the last five teams. Airdrop is